I've been making my own white chocolate at home. To make it, I'm gonna melt about a half a cup of coconut oil and the same amount of some powdered non-dairy creamer. Add this in. I'm gonna add a little bit of powdered sugar for sweetness. And once this is pretty well combined, pour it over your mold, smooth it out, and pop this in the freezer. You can bake with it. It's dairy-free, and you'd never know, which is shocking.